godsend. Like, we got a big fight with Joseph's group before the bombs fell. What's going on?
Looking good.
I got what you need, mister. Come take a look at what a scavenger.
Damn oil pig you got there. Hell of a day.
It's a small window, so we need to make it count. Damn good to see you again.
New Eden's got the market on nighttime reconnaissance corner. Gotta figure out how to handle that.
Got some basic vehicles ready for you if you need them.
You are the answer to my prayers. I can't believe that fucking worked. I think I know that most got an 8 gear. I don't know.
Can't burn too much energy at night. Keep yourself warm. That's it.
Son of a bitch. You did it. Glad you're back, Captain. You got Joseph Seed on our side. I hope it didn't come at too high a price. There's something different about you. You've changed. But now the New Eden's attacking the Highwaymen. The twins are fighting a war on two fronts. We need to take advantage of this. We've done good work in Prosperity, but it's still not enough. That's the key to getting Prosperity back up and running again. Once this place is at its peak, we'll be in a good spot to really take the fight to Mickey and Lou. While you're out doing that, I'm gonna do some recon, see if we can't get a foothold deeper in their territory. I'll meet you back here when you're done.
Amina's friend is really coming.
You're back safely, but I can tell you went into the Bliss. I tried to warn you. I hope whatever you got from Joseph was worth it. But we have a new problem. It's Rush. He's gone. I don't know where he is. He said he was going out to do some recon, but he never came back. I've got a bad feeling about this. Please, go search the county for him. I'll watch over the people here. Be careful.
You and Rush are a godsend.
What you've done is gonna make a big difference. It's so good to have Nick home. He's always had a hard time sitting still. Talk to him if you need some kind of transportation. Cars, quads, boats. Hell, I'll bet he can even get something to fly again if you help him rebuild his garage.
There was a time when I thought there'd be no way we'd beat the Highwaymen. I mean, they got it all. Trucks, guns, and a whole damn army. Once upon a time, that kind of stuff.
Oh, shit. Work. Come over here!
Thanks to you, this beanie is growing faster than a goat!
Suck my dick from the back. Got a real good news, bad news situation brewing here. The good news is,
it's every okay day I wake up here
not like
just
I'm
say,
a human
wow.
being talking
just
to another or nothing.
Wow.
Get your ass over here, I need your help.
All Prosperity was done for until you pitched.
Hey, mister.
You've made a big improvement to Prosperity. We're on our way.
Thank you. had to take things into our own hands. Now it's our turn to make problems for you. Your people here are counting on you. We're gonna show them just how much of a curse you really are.
Look at you now.
for Russ here.
Get out of here! Now!
This feels real familiar. Like we've been down this road before. Oh. Relax. Stay a while. Come on. You've been so good up to this point. You do realize what's at stake here, don't you? Stubborn fucker, aren't you? Okay. Asking for it, don't you? You want it? You want the stick? Here's the fucking stick.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna spend all night wiping those hopes and dreams off my boots.
You know, before you showed up, everything was fucking great. And then you came with your fancy train and your fancy people trying to make this place into something that is never good. And when we tried to be reasonable, you thought it'd be a good idea to stir up the pot.
Over and over and over.
All because you thought there was a hope for your future? There's no hope for you. No future
for any of you.
Fuck!
Michelle, Louise, I need you to listen to me.
Why? You're not coming with us.
I don't have a choice. Your father...
Daddy says if you're not with us, you're against us.
It's not that simple.
Yes, it is. Gotta go, Mom. Dad's here.
Michelle, you two need to take care of each other. Because your dad, he won't. He has a lot of big plans, but everything he does ends in violence.
Dad solves problems.
He creates them. He leaves a trail of bodies behind him. He doesn't care who gets hurt. Don't end up like him. Promise me you won't be like him. You saw that though, right? I fucking hawked out like that?
Everything was normal until they went up north. Maybe it's time we ask them freaks some questions.
Rush, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I got on that train. I'm sorry I brought you to Hope County. We'll always remember you. You took a risk for us, and it cost you your life. This is all my fault. Rush, I promise we'll make you proud.
He was a good man. Selfless. And you did everything you could. Oh, those fucking twins are always a step ahead. We need another angle. I'm gonna go check on Carmina. You don't want to hear what I have in mind. Come talk to me. We're all shaken up by the loss of Rush, but we can't let up. As much as I hated the idea of talking to Joseph, I have to admit that having New Eden attack the Highwaymen has given us a chance to blindside them. I was talking to the scouts. It seems that out by the old orchards, there's a place the Highwaymen bet on fights. The promoter out there claims to be close to the twins, Who knows if it's true, but it's worth checking out.
Get your ass over here! I need your help!
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now, you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware. The package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday. Come on, I got something. Found a ship like the one in Top Gun.